Coach Bill McGreen, pitcher report to the head table.
Zach Madden with the green.
Bill McGreen, please come to the head table.
Zach Madden in the green center there. Has a point. Lucian Frank with the shot in the red. First round yesterday. Second stall.
Keep working, man. 15 seconds. Keep working, man. Loose.
And fans, make sure you buy your 50-50 raffle ticket. Proceeds from the raffle help fund Ohio State Leadership Conference. They're supported by the OHSAA Foundation. Near the conclusion of the semifinals and consolation quarterfinals, session number 3 this evening, a ticket will be drawn and one lucky 50-50 raffle ticket buyer will take home half of the jackpot.
That's my
at the start of the day, the jackpot, the total jackpot is $4,100. The winner will be announced during session number 3 and will be posted on the OHSAA website. Sellers are located throughout the concourse,
the explanation
guest
right
services,
there in the
and the
room.
Arena entrances. You do not need to be present to win. Thank you for your support.
Right, referee. And we're back in action here into the first period. 1-0 in favor of Brink from Coshocton. He will defer. He and Matt will go into down position here to start the second.
Right back,
Marshall. Been no near fall points awarded there. And now Matt is trying to get two. Working out here and trying to limp on out of this. And there's just one. No reversal, but Matt able to get out of trouble. Getting out of that cradle. And getting an escape. We're tied up at one. 14 seconds left in the second.
That right hand, you got to keep it short, okay?
Second period, all tied up at one. This is quarterfinal action. 106 pounds, Division III.
Get your breakdown. Get your breakdown. Get your breakdown. Hey, get your breakdown.
Toss it over. Toss it out.
Miss. Find the leg.
Toss it out. Yep, he's high now. He's high now. He's high
Matt
now.
Working keep the high here. Brink keep looking for a way out of this. He's got the right arm now. Going to try to headhunt. He's going to try to get two here. He's got 1:33 left on the clock. Matten's high. Brink looking for the two. Matten bails out, and there's two reversal now. So the sophomore from Coshocton takes the lead here, 3-1, with 1:17 left, and near fall points being counted now.
Keep him right there. Look towards the head. Keep the arm. Look towards the head. Keep the arm. Look towards the head. Keep the arm.
Christian Brink looking for a fall now.
Keep that on.
So add three near fall for Brink. A 6-1 lead. Inside of a minute left in this match. Reversal goes to Matt. Now 6-3, 40 seconds left. Matt's got to try to work for near fall here. As he's down by three.
For the latest of Ohio High School Athletic Class 25
seconds left here.
Great
up by three, score 6-3, and now he's working for a reversal. There it is. Matt jumps over to his back.
Step him.
And a back and forth match here. 8-3 after that reversal. Near fall points coming. Looking for a pin. And time runs out on that pin. Had three, 11-3. There's a major there for Lucian Brink from Coshocton.